Hello everyone, Deus Ex Machina here for Deus Ex Machina Games, and I'm here with
Brigade Senpai.
we're not we're both playing Dying Light, but both on our separate little consoles because apparently matchmaking's offline, and apparently if I go to options here and online, everything's blacked out. Everything. Which is a pain in the ass.
Oh,
So
crap. And right now I'm doing a parkour challenge. I thought it was just a simple little thing. No, no, it's
come
not.
Come on, you little
and
shit!
I'm hearing zombies all over the place. Oh my gosh. Just sprint. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh, it's leading me the exact opposite way.
Zombie!
I guess I'll just bust through here. Out of my way! At the parkour. Oh, now we're. Oh, what?
Oh,
oh
great,
got
there's
it.
Three of them. Oh, no, four. Five.
Go, go, go,
six.
Go, go.
There's a shit ton of zombies.
Just go to the quest marker. Just run. Oh, there's 26 of these? Are you nuts? Come on.
I'm glad they can't climb. I don't think they can anyway. Oh, they better not be able to climb.
Oh, where does it want me to go?
Okay, no. Okay, no. Oh, fuck.
This is a good sign. If Dead Island wasn't hard enough. Oh, let me get on top of that building. Come on. I'm not Superman here. Oh, crap. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going.
Hop.
Up here.
Okay.
Up here. Okay, I'm on the roof. I'm on the roof. Okay. Go down.
Panicking. Panicking.
I just barely miss these ledges. Just run to the quest marker. Run.
I forget the freaking... Where's the fucking quest marker?
Oh no. Zipline. Okay, we can do that apparently.
Zipline. Where? Where?
No.
Shit. Ah, shit. Ah.
No, it's not where I'm at. It's somewhere else.
This is so much difficult with two different things
by yourself,
going.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, don't tell me I'm running out of time. What? There's still like 10 more to go. How are you supposed to do that?
Okay, I see the objective marker. It's the opposite way of what I was going. Pat and
exactly
where the zombies are.
Oh man, I don't like how many zombies there are. And this girl's in bra and shorts, and she is. Why do so many games have to add that physics?
What?
I know she's a girl, but does her breast really need to bounce? She's a zombie. Crying out loud.
Why are you complaining?
It's a zombie game! Why are there physics like that in it? Just a waste of money. That makes me think that there's going to be like a double D-sized freaking monster somewhere.
That would be kind of hot if they weren't all zombies.
But I have a bad feeling that they all are. Man, this whole place is filthy. Man. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay. Oh, there's a dude
like
up there.
You little shits.
Oh, okay. In order to get to this place that they want you to go, you need to go on top of this white truck and then get on top of this building with a giant X on it.
White truck, you mean the white van?
Yeah. They want you to get on top of that. And then go to the other truck with the red arrow. And then get on top of the building that the arrow is pointing to.
Red truck.
No, the truck is white.
Okay.
It just has a red arrow on the roof of it.
Okay, I got on the wrong truck. Oh! Okay. Does the thing they want me to go to have like a little balcony sort of thing?
I don't know. It has a blue trash can on top of the roof.
Does it have a red X on it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm here. What does it want me to do again?
Just jump over the fence and then get on top of this truck that the guy's on.
Oh, there isn't.
Well, I guess never mind. He's behind the truck.
Ah, shit. Now it's not a good time to get stuck. I hear you sharpening your blades over there. I hear you.
Yeah, where he is and where he's facing is where that door is that you need to go in. Man, Angry Joe was not kidding. This is like Far Cry and Dead Island put together.
Oh, that's a person. Okay.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van.
Yeah, we can only hope. Oh my. Okay. Okay. Okay, found it.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Dead.
You still didn't find the door?
I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so.
Shops and quartermaster.
Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Complete at least 3 missions in Dying Light to unlock multiplayer mode.
Speed keeps you alive, so don't...
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. Not out to hold you, for a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Get out of my way.
Also, just as a little thing, didn't the doctor kind of sound like Joshua from Supernatural?
I haven't watched that.
Oh, the door's open.
Maybe I did.
Hey, Spike?
I don't know.
I'm Crane.
Apparently we have to finish 3 missions in order for that to be unlocked.
Shut up and pay attention. There are 2 types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way.
Looting is key to survival. Why are you telling me this,
game? Airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Rise's thugs, and without Antizin, we're basically screwed.
I've never played a video game before in my life.
Rise and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two Antizin drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
Wait,
what's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with Antizin, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Firecrackers?
Yeah. They're somewhere in there, and the guy won't let you leave them until you get it.
Yeah, apparently they're on his desk.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll just take those.
Okay, then. To the traps.
Yeah.
Looting is key to survival.
It's like, they don't think you've played any other games. Just sprint to there, and I'll sprint to it too. And here I go. Ignoring absolutely every single zombie.
Yeah, I think it's on the other side of this dude's, on the fence.
Yeah, I'm here already.
Oh, well, shit.
That's quite... Oh, it's a car. Okay, pop the trunk and, touch the battery and bam.
Ah, oh, shit! Get the hell back. You little shit! Ah!
Ah, great. Now I have to fight zombies. Lovely. Oh, crap.
Crap baskets.
Yeah, what Gohan said.
Fuck it!
Oh no. I'm start breaking out of doors now. Oh man, can I get on top of a building, please? They can't touch me up here, right?
Okay, first, the car. Open the hood.
Right.
The battery, that'll arm the
open the hood?
Yeah, that's where I put the trap in.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're great, right?
Parkour extreme.
He's in a courtyard by Zephyr and Mimar, surrounded by zombies.
Ah.
We gotta help.
Why didn't you... What the... Climb!
Alright, I'm on it.
Climb, you moron. There we go. Is he in that building?
Okay.
I'm trying to get some.
Fuck you!
Oh, they can't climb cars. Yay! I always want to. No! Oh, get up, please. Get up. I don't know if they can get me here. Run and jump.
Okay, apparently weapons take damage.
Run and jump!
Oh. I didn't get hurt? Okay.
Okay. Okay. Looting the zombies. Apparently Y heals your weapon.
Okay, in order to get to the place that they want you to get into, again, you have to get on top of some and then jump in. Alright, well, I guess if you see a red and white door, you can just jump over that. But if you see a white van, you can jump on top of that in order to get over.
I'm trying to look for the objective marker.
Yeah. It's over on, like, the other side. Hello, zombies.
On the other side of where?
The map. Like, well, it should tell you.
Shit.
I gotta acknowledge that I'm here. How'd that feel? Bonk.
Hup.
In your face, lady.
Hup.
Oh, God, you're gross. Whack. Face. Oh, okay. Yeah, take that.
Smack. Kick.
Kick it. Kick it.
Kick. Ow.
Big old foot this time. Bam.
So many zombies.
Yeah, get on top of something.
Yeah, I'm on top of a fence.
Yeah. Is it the fence near the objective?
It's a metal fence. Still trying to get to the objective.
Did you get to it?
Okay, I'm on some, like, balcony kind of thing. I'm currently climbing up the side of a building. I don't know that's what if I need to do or not. It's not a blue building, it's a,
Oh, I have no idea where you are.
It's got a ton of plants on the top of it. Or something.
I do not know where you are.
Oh, shit.
Because where I'm at, it has greenery on the side of it.
Yeah, that's it. Is the top of it, like, covered in boards and whatnot? Is there, like, a zombie, like... Is there, like, a person on the roof?
No. Ow, what? No, there's no one on the roof over this thing.
Yeah, I broke it.
What?
The wooden roofing? Yeah, I kind of broke that with the zombies.
Yeah. Okay, that's not the building I'm being.
Oh.
I think you're going away from the marker there. I can't seem to get out. So that's lovely.
Hmm.
There are a ton of zombies waiting to eat my face. Well, if you're on top of a building, it should be easy to see the quest marker.
Okay, yep, I'm in the wrong spot. Yep, fuck you all. Okay. Hop on the fence. Okay. Hop off Hop off the middle fence. Hop on a white car. I'm on the streets. Run from zombies.
Wait, that white car might have been... Well, are you near the objective at all on your mini-map?
I hope I am.
That doesn't sound good. Because that could mean you're somewhere else completely.
Well, Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Where
get
are
the
you?
Fuck back.
You beat up zombies at the door?
Uh-oh.
I'm guessing that's a no.
Too many zombies. Too many zombies, get the hell out of my way, huh?
You're on top of some.
Alright, damn, this would be so much easier co-op. They can climb cars!
Yeah. Short ones. I think.
Okay. Go, 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 go. Get the hell out of my way.
Whoa. What did Triangle do?
Triangle repairs your weapon.
Oh, that's cool. I'm guessing I need a repair kit to do that. What the? Okay, if you run and hold Triangle, you can look behind you, and it'll go in slow motion.
Huh.
You can only imagine how that looks. It looks like you're being real stupid when you're running. I guess that's a... so you can see who's chasing you.
Yeah, I guess.
In case you think you're hearing things.
Okay, still trying to look for this objective marker. Okay, apparently it's... damn it.
Didn't even do that.
I gotta tell you, I'm getting used to the jump button being where it is.
Yeah.
Oh,
I guess
it
is just something you have to get used to. Floor plank. Nailed plank.
Right, fence is too freaking tall. Okay. Okay. I'm on a,
white truck?
I'm on a chainmail fence. Am I close?
There's a broken fence and it's to go to this barren place with only two zombies in it.
Is it near a can fire?
Near a can of fire?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, Jade, I'm here,
sort of.
Along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
But
did Crane talk to the one chick and say, "Yeah, I'm here," and along with some infected?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You just need to get in there.
Okay. What the hell do I do? Hop the wall? What?
You can go around on the other side, and there should be a white door and a red door. You can just jump over that.
White door and a red door.
Yeah. It's right next to a taxi cab.
Yeah, missed, bitches.
There are quite a few zombies here too, by the way. Oh, I see a bunch more way back there. And a billion more over there. Oh man. And this is during the day. I can't imagine night.
They get a whole lot worse at night. There's this big hulking motherfucker and
that can parkour as well. So fun. Did you find the gate yet? Or the, whatever it's called.
Is it over the concrete wall?
Yeah, it's right next to the concrete wall. Right next. It should be right next on the concrete wall with the red fist.
Red fist.
with the red fist spray painted on. And I jumped over the thing. You go away. I will kick you to death. Go away.
Are you sure it's not a face?
A face? Well, there is a. There's also another thing with a girl in a veil or whatever. There is a face, and then right next to that, there's a red fist.
Okay, I hopped over the wall, and I'm seeing some blown down, tilted palm trees or whatever.
Blown. I've not really seen any of that.
Ah, damn it.
Here, I have an idea.
Hmm.
Screenshot this, and then send it to you.
Are you sure it won't stop the recording?
You're the one recording.
Yeah, like I said.
Well, all it does is just get you into this menu, which it won't record. It will still record the game.
Okay,
Okay, and send.
Okay, please don't stop the recording.
That's where the red and white door are.
Get the hell back.
Hey.
Oh, damn. Alright, hold on. Okay, so sunset's in the background. So the sun is... Oh, shit.
Oh, don't start saying that. That means you need to hurry. Don't tell me the sun's setting. Oh no, now that you mention it, I think it is. Yeah, you need to hurry and get to that spot.
Aw, damn it. Okay. Okay, try to find it. Try to find it before sundown. Oh, fuck. Okay, calm down. All right, calm down. This could be worse. Oh, I should have said that.
Yeah. And now the sun shall fall faster.
You said a white door, right?
Red and white door.
Well, I'm apparently at the wrong fucking building.
Oh no.
I mean, it's not a building, it's just like a place. It's not even a building.
Oh no 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 no! I'm in a bus!
A bus? That sounds like it's close by.
Yeah, it has a, it's like a, the... it's a white roof.
Yeah, that's it. Past that, that's where the red and white door are.
Past the front of it or past the back of it?
The back of it. On the back of it, facing directly where the back is, that should be where the red and white door are. Unless there's another bus somewhere. Ah! No! No! Get off me! Ah! What? How dare you bite me? You know what? Y'all get clubbed.
Red and white door.
Tired of hearing you. I'm out of stamina, and there's a 50,000 of these things. Oh, lovely. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, no. Hurry up. Oh, man. Some of these guys look buff. It's scary. Oh, wait, no, that's a woman. Bitch. Bitch. Yeah, off with your head.
Ah! Okay, yeah, I think I'm in the right spot.
Yay! Finally!
Okay. Okay, I'm looking, I'm on top of the, palish white car, and I'm seeing a blue wall with a ow! Dick, ow! Stop it! With a red fist. Hop over the wall.
Yes. And on the right of that is the door. Just jump over that. Ah, finally.
Wait a minute. You little fuck. Okay, to the right of that. Alright,
yeah.
Alright, I'm kind of getting swarmed by zombies, so I don't really have much to look at right now. Oh, fuck.
Oh, man.
Oh, they're impaling themselves on the spikes.
Spikes?
Yeah, that's what I just heard. Spike? Spikes. Plural.
Where are the spikes? I don't see any spikes.
I don't know, that's what I just heard. I didn't see it, I just heard it.
Oh, heard? Oh, there are spikes. Okay. It's on the other side of it. Yeah, you're exactly where we are. Where
okay,
I am.
Just jump over the door or whatever?
Yeah, the door. Remember?
Okay,
get off me!
Are you freaking kidding me? This is exactly where I was!
What? It was? Well,
little
this is the mission
shit,
spot.
Piss, hell, fuck.
So you were at the spot.
Yeah, I was in the inner wall or whatever.
Okay. Are you beating up the zombies on the door?
I'm beating up the zombies in general.
Oh, so not on the mission door. I could send you a video.
Oh, power level up.
Good. I have agility up from all this running and jumping up into him.
Okay, yeah, the red thing. Yeah, I don't think that's a door. I think that's part of a fence.
Well, you can jump over it. Or climb over it.
Yeah, and that leads me back to the city. I got an agility level up too. Okay. And I see a yellow car, that pale blue one you showed me, a red one.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
You need to get into that little square. That's over the wall. I mean, you can get on top of the white car.
Okay,
you
yeah.
See that? It's right next to the red. You can get on top of that and then jump over onto the fence.
Uh-oh. Die. Oh, you little fucking shits. Dead. Die. Fuck off. Is it near it? Never mind. I was gonna say, is it near a stop sign? Like, I think I'm in the right area, but I don't know if I'm in the right area because I don't see an objective marker. I'm just... Am I supposed to kill the zombies in the inner yard or whatever?
Yeah. In that square where, like, all the walls are protecting it.
Mm-hmm.
You need to get in there and kill those zombies. There's only two, and they're both hitting on a door.
Hitting on a door. I don't see the...
Or, they should be hitting on the building that's in the little square.
Like, I don't see any zombies where I am. I think I killed them in the little area.
Well, then go to the building, the little shack that's in that square.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
Yeah, I guess just go in there if you already did it.
Oh, fuck.
I think it's too late for this guy. Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Places.
Okay, yep. Turned on the lights.
Lights?
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Yeah, when you're in the... Oh, shit. Yeah, when you're in the, little shed thing, when you're in the, bricked-off area...
You should have told me you got it.
There should be, when you break down the door or whatever, there should be a dude in there that's turned, and, then you flip on the lights. But I don't know what to do after this.
Oh. So you already did all that? I thought you were... Okay.
No, I just found it by dumb luck. But I have no idea what to do now.
Okay, where do you want me to turn on the lights? Okay, in the building?
It should be a little...
Use. Beep, beep, boop, beep. Flip. That's a safe zone. Okay. What?
Okay.
What are you saying that for? Okay. Get onto the building roof and contact GRE. Get up. Climb the building. On top of the roof. Now what? Start calling them.
Alright, what building did you climb up on? The one closest to the safe zone?
Why is everything blue? Yeah. The building that's right next to where that area was.
The blue building?
Yeah, that.
How the hell do you contact your boss? I'm on top of the blue building.
Just go right on to where the marker is. I wish there was a way. If you hit the touchpad, and then you can go over to the map and you can see it better. Yeah, they should give you a better idea of where everything is.
Okay, so I need to turn here. Turn here again. Okay. Walk a little bit further. Alright, got it.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I'm at this doctor, scientist type.
Throw fire cracker.
Set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is
Zara. Y'all go over there.
Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added.
Maintain
your cover.
Oh my gosh, there are so many of
his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does,
just
we
too many.
See it.
All right, everyone, that's going to be it for this part. This is going to be the end of this part. Deus Ex Machina for Deus Ex Machina Games, signing off. See ya.
See ya, guys.